Kauai's six swimmers had to be rescued from waters off Anini Road today. Officials say initially four swimmers got into trouble. Two bystanders tried to help and got into trouble themselves. They were all safely brought to shore.